So, the Motorola's OnePower or P30 Note in the lineup to receive Android 9.0 Pie very soon. The phone was just spotted running the latest version of the Google OS on Geekbench. The Android One smartphone was launched in India in September running Android 8.1 Oreo. So, Android 9 Pie brings a host of improvements along with a new look, but in the case of Motorola's OnePower, it will also enable dual 4G LTE support, meaning the both spotted SIM cards in the OnePower will be able to connect to the LTE networks. So, yeah, that's pretty much about the Android 9.0 Pie update for the Motorola One Power. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comment section down below, and I hope your device will get the Oreo update in December or maybe in 2019 January. So yeah, subscribe to the channel for more future updates and videos like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.